How was your first day, dear?
I have a ton of homework to do.
Hey, you get back here when I am talking to you!
What are you doing here? You know I hate when you show up at my school.
You come to leadership?
I can't, sorry.
Abby? Please, you hate that I'm making friends instead of hanging in the corner with you judging everyone. You're just jealous that I get to do this and you didn't. That's what this is about. Am I wrong?
Excuse me?
Whatever, Mom.
Your hair. It's straight.
I wanted to change. New, older me.
But I love your natural hair.
Aw, you wear it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
7 a.m. I don't really want cake.
Happy birthday, dear Ginny.
Must you sing the whole song?
Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy sweet 16, jerk. Grand Pooba of lies, okay? You're like a lie pro.
You ever think that maybe my secrets are to protect you? To keep you happy and safe?
You're the worst mom in the world.
Hey, you do not talk to your mother like that. She deserves your respect.
Yeah, respect me, you little shit. I hate you.
Why are you here, Marcus? My mom was right. This is not real. It's not healthy. This bullshit friendship between us with all this sexual tension and secrets. Yeah, it sucks.
Jenny.
No, I'm serious. Prove me wrong. What do you want to say?
I think I love you.
No, you don't.
What were you doing just now?
I can't believe I was so into you. Always lurking outside my window like a loser. I'm not gonna let you mess me up like you did Padma, okay? You know what your problem is, Marcus? Your problem is that you're incapable of anything real. You're a joke. Now get out. Are you slow? I said get out. What part of that don't you understand? Max. Why are you avoiding me?
I have to get in a character.
Max, stop. Are you mad at me? What? I love you so much. You're my best friend. Why are you guys being so mean for no reason?
Places. You sparkle like a star.
Max, please, just tell me what I did.
You had sex with my brother.
And you didn't tell me about it. What kind of horrible friend are you? How could you do that to me, Ginny? How? How?
Max.
Hey, new girl.
Please believe me, I wanted to tell you, I'm really, really sorry. I love you, you're my best friend. I've kept this a secret from you because I love you so much, and I just didn't know what to do.
Officer Thompson.
I had just moved to town, and then the second time you had just broken up with Sophie.
It happened twice?
Hey, look, Max, love is not always like that. And when the right person loves you, you'll feel it. See? This is love. This is love. I have to go to the bathroom. It's gonna be okay.
Siding with Gittin right now? Are you serious?
I'm just saying, if you're so concerned about him and what he thinks about you, why are you always causing drama in his class?
I have to speak up because I'm a person. I have a voice.
Okay.
You're an artist. You should get this.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't do a song. It's all about survival. I keep my head down. I do the thing that's asked.
And you're proud of that?
Why can't I just be who I am?
Because you're half Taiwanese.
Exactly. I'm not full white, so Gittin can't be full racist.
Not in the same way I'm not full white. Asians get to be stereotyped as talented geniuses and prodigies, okay? Black women are stupid, lazy, angry. Brody doesn't fist bump you.
Do you know what it means to be Taiwanese? I have to serve in the military when I turn 19 because I'm a guy. Or I can relinquish my citizenship because I'm lucky I'm also American, but then I'm a draft dodger and just another soft American pussy.
No, I'm not okay.
You guys completely abandoned me. I have had the worst week of my life. And I needed you. I needed you. And you were too busy. You guys are bad friends. And this, Meng is dead. So.
Hey, I'm sorry, but I've had a lot of family stuff to deal with too. It's not just always about you.